adaptive COVID-19 treatment trial of coronavirus drug combination begins. The adaptive COVID-19 treatment trial, or ACTT, will now be studying the potential coronavirus drug remdesivir in combination with baricitinib or placebo. The ACTT is a randomized, controlled clinical trial coordinated by the Insight Clinical Research Network to evaluate the safety and clinical efficacy of investigational therapeutics as compared to the control arm in adult COVID-19 patients. The study aims to evaluate the efficacy of drugs by assessing them in terms of mortality, clinical severity, and hospitalization. The multicenter trial, which is adaptive, randomized, double-blind, and placebo-controlled, is being conducted at up to 75 sites worldwide. According to the Center of Excellence for Health, Immunity, and Infections, the trial compares the daily investigational treatment of the Gilead Sciences Incorporated antiviral treatment remdesivir to a placebo control. An Independent Data and Safety Monitoring Board, or DSMB, actively monitors the data to make necessary recommendations, while study subjects who are discharged during the study are asked to return at days 15 and 29. The study, which has received support from the Ministry of Higher Education and Science of Denmark, has now entered the next stage, known as ACTT2. ACTT2 is being conducted by the Albert Einstein College of Medicine and the Montefiore Health System, as well as being sponsored by the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. According to the Hospi Medica International magazine, ACTT2 aims to follow up on the promising results of remdesivir by testing it in combination with baricitinib, a drug meant to reduce inflammation linked to rheumatoid arthritis. All patients in ACTT2 will receive remdesivir intravenously for up to 10 days. Half of them will be receiving baricitinib by mouth, while the other half receive an identical placebo for up to 14 days. The researchers hope that the combination of the two drugs can prevent or reduce the occurrence of cytokine storms in patients, as the hyperinflammatory condition triggered by the immune system can overwhelm COVID-19 patients' various organs. The body's cells produce small proteins called cytokines, and cytokines in the immune system help the body respond to infection by triggering inflammation. When the coronavirus enters the lungs, the immune response that it triggers causes immune cells to attack the virus. This causes localized inflammation, but some patients have excessive levels of cytokines that attract more immune cells, leading to sometimes fatal hyperinflammation.